6-foot-long boa constrictor was found by some neighborhood kids in Bay City last Friday before it was pulled from a storm drain.
Now, as TV5's Scott Walchek tells us, the Bay County Animal Control is looking for its owner.
What's in this bag was inside this Bay City storm drain. A 6-foot-long boa constrictor.
Obviously, it's kind of unusual. He was actually spotted last Friday by two kids that were playing in the neighborhood that he was found in.
Conveniently, this drain is near Lee Drive and Groveland Road, very close to Bay County Animal Control. Officers called the Humane Society's snake handling expert, Stephanie Beiser.
By the time we got the cover off, he had just peeked his head up out of the water, so I knew he was in there. But as soon as he caught sight of us, he darted back down under the water.
And to get this boa constrictor out, Stephanie actually had to fish it out using an ice scraper.
He bit me once, just on the hand, but a bite from something this size is pretty insignificant. They have very fine, very small teeth, so it barely broke the skin, and it certainly wasn't painful.
Boa constrictors don't have venom either. Stephanie believes this snake was somebody's pet and well cared for.
Considering he headed down a storm drain, he was just looking for cover, was looking for somewhere to hide. So he wouldn't have harmed anybody.
But the big question is,
so how does a snake end up roaming around and hanging out in the sewer?
Well, there's two possibilities. Either somebody dumped it, and that's how he ended up stray, or he somehow escaped. Generally, when they escape, you don't see them get out of their household.
But it does happen, because believe it or not,
this is the second stray snake in the past 3 years.
Whoever his original owner is has until the end of the week to claim him here at the Bay County Humane Society. Now, if nobody claims him, he will go up for adoption. And what's that? He says he'd like to go to a nice new home. Reporting in Bay County, Scott Walchek, WADM, TV5.
Thank you, Scott. And we're told, had the snake not been found, it would have died once it gets cold.